This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And the best part is, we've got divas!
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But you know what? Guys, no matter the format or competitors involved, you know we're in for a great one here.
She's in a bad way now. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Dishing out some serious punishment here. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
This is not how she drew this one up.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Hey! And she wills her way out.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole?
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hole.
That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. This reversal there.
She's got her. She's trapped.
She's trying to prove a point here.
Incredible counter.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Michael, let me tell you this. She's as motivated as they come to win this thing here tonight.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, out of nowhere. Whoa, don't get up.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
What a reversal!
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
And there's the reversal!
For her own good, she's gonna have to find a way to defend herself.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
Oh, turn out the lights. This one's just about over.
Yeah, not to mention, these divas have been very evenly matched so far.
And she's toast.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
But the big story here is that her finisher hasn't finished anything, despite being executed twice already.
Wow, I don't recall the last time I saw a women's match as closely contested as this one.
The competition.
Wait a minute.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just will not go away.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
I can tell you these divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Watch it.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Reversal.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Whoa! Could this be it?
I think so.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael. It doesn't get any closer to three than that. Oh, talk about getting flattened. This match has taken so much out of her.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating.
Wait a minute.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. And she kicks out.
With authority. She just will not go away. Message delivered.
Nice reversal.
That's the first time she's executed that move.
She's able to come. Will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Watch it. Ooh.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Put her away.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Here's the cover for the win.
One.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Ashley.
Wow.